The last thing Bolivian Bishop Toribio Ticona Porco could have imagined is that the Pope would make him cardinal. That's not even because he's 81 years old and retired. I come from a unique poverty. I've been a shoeshiner, a newsboy, a bricklayer's assistant, a mechanic, a miner, and also a municipal mayor. I was auxiliary bishop, prelate of Corocoro, and now, God willing, cardinal of Bolivia. The Episcopal Conference wanted to accompany him to Rome for this important day on behalf of all the Catholics in the country. It's a true joy to share this joy with the president and vice president of the Episcopal Conference. I'm very happy with how it unites us. I want my conference in Bolivia and my work to be one of unity and common union. It's a unique experience to be with our brother Toribio during his important event for our church in Bolivia. For the church in Bolivia, it's a joy to have a cardinal. I'm happy for this nice gift by the Pope to give us a bishop, also in this course of great work in the Aymara and Quechua communities. It's a gift for Bolivia and for these people. As proof that he's not forgotten those communities with which he's worked, he sends a message in Quechua. A few hours before receiving the red cardinal cassock, Cardinal Toribio has not lost his good humor. He sends this message to Bolivia.
Amigos y hermanos de Bolivia.
Friends and brothers and sisters from Bolivia, it's a great joy to meet in the holy city of Rome, where the martyrs Peter and Paul gave their lives for the faith. I'd like to follow their example, but I'm not praying for it to be soon. Of course, from now on, he'll wear red in the great ceremonies to remember that he's willing to give his blood for the Pope.